I would describe Dr. Schenk as someone who is just a great, open, and honest colleague. I think he shows up to work every day to do the best he can for his patients, the residents that he's instructing. Like a few others that have gone before him in this community, he's blazed the trail that it is possible to come back home, work for a vibrant, progressive thinking healthcare system, grow a practice here locally, and really do everything you can to elevate the level of healthcare in the community.
He deserves this award because he is passionate about family medicine and care for women and children. He is doing it for all the right reasons. He is doing it for the residents, for his profession. They'll be able to do more scholarly and research activity. They'll be able to even go on more mission trips. That's what will make our family docs better physicians in the future. And that will all be possible because of what he set up and how he embraces that family medicine philosophy.
In setting up this fund, I really felt that it was gonna fill a hole, a gap, a need, and that really made me feel good. It made me feel like we could do something about it, and that as an educator, as a program director, that's always my goal, is to see residents graduate and be successful.
He's from Monroe County. His parents live in Monroe County. He now lives in Monroe County, and he comes to work every day trying to advance healthcare for patients, teach the residents, and teach the next generation of physicians, and just really is a great team member and has fun with his teams. I'm not sure you could ask a whole lot more from a physician.